A fire broke out at the Kuala Lumpur Library on Monday morning. No casualties were reported. City Fire and Rescue Department's Senior Operational Commander, Armdan Mahat, says they had received a distress call at 10:18 a.m. and arrived at the scene 7 minutes later.
Api mungkin dia merebak daripada dalam casing apa signboard tu lah.
39 firemen from the Hang Tuah, KLCC, Sentul and Titi Wangsa stations were dispatched to the scene. The department is still investigating the cause of the fire.